Okay, viewers, that's the Warner Music Group sign, but that's not important right now. What is important are the new releases this week. Stay tuned for fantastic music from underground rock and roll bands. Let's do it.